down Main Street. You're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you'll see
octopus in the neighborhood.
Surfing on a sound wave. Swinging through the stars. Take a nap at your intestine. Take your second right past Mars.
On the magic school bus.
Alligator nostril.
I'm on the magic school bus.
Make a plane turn to. So strap your bones right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete. You might get baked into a pie
on the magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wild ride. Come on.
Ride on the magic school bus.
I'm going to be a doctor when I grow up.
A field trip about the human body? I'd give an arm and a leg to go on this one.
Sit still, hamster. I'm trying to draw you.
Lift off. Lift off.
We're learning about the heart, the kidneys, and the intestines.
We're going on our best field trip yet, class, because today we're going to take a trip inside the human body. Don't you worry about how we'll get there. The bus will take care of that. Ooh, what a fascinating and wonderful place the body is. If you have any questions, just click on Liz, and she'll help you out. Say hello to everybody, Liz.
Hello to everybody, Liz. And hey, let me clue you in on something. We're going to do something with Ms. Frizzle that you could never do in real life. For example, you could never really drive a bus into someone's mouth. And I don't care how little you are, you can't go scuba diving in somebody's small intestine. You know this, and I know this, and we all know you're smart enough to know what's real and what's not. When you're ready, click on the bus, and have some fun.
Ready for adventure? There are so many places to explore and so many games to play and experiments to try. We could be here all day just talking about them. Click on the bus when you're all set and off we go.
Thank you.
Frizz will give us a test?
The mouse.
The four tastes, sweet, sour, salty, and bitter, and different areas of the tongue sense them.
And past the gums. Look out, Arnold. Here we come.
We have different types of teeth to do different jobs. Our front teeth, the incisors and the canines, cut and tear food. Our rear teeth, the bicuspids and molars, crunch and grind food. Miss Frizzle, when do we get recess?
Well, the mouth is just one of the many recesses in Arnold's body. Will it do?
Watch out! Arnold's mouth is moving! He's starting to eat us!
Relax, Carlos. Arnold's just talking. Our mouths also move when they shape sounds into words.
Why is the tongue so sleepy?
Because the baby teeth keep it up all night long.
The tongue has about 10,000 tiny taste buds. Different parts of the tongue detect different flavors. There are four basic tastes: sweet, salty, sour, and bitter.
Vegetable. Vegetable. Digestion. Jess, Chun, Die. Digestion. Where we are. Here's a sneezy one. Why do we say achoo?
If something irritates or tickles your nose, sneezing's a way of blowing it out.
The nose has about 10,000 cells that do the smelling. They're called olfactory cells. Most people can recognize from 4 to 10,000 different smells.
Something tickles the inside of your nose, the tickling signals your brain. The brain makes you take an extra big breath. Then your brain makes your chest muscles squeeze your lungs. Air rushes out at speeds of up to 100 miles per hour. Chew!
Quick! Catch Arnold's nose! It's running!
The nose can recognize thousands of different smells.
Yeah, like Ralphie's sneakers.
Mostly nitrogen, with some oxygen and a little bit of carbon dioxide. The amount of each is important, and too much of anything, even oxygen, is bad.
Certainly are large and spongy.
Yeah, and they fill up most of the space inside our chest. All this breathing must make Arno tired.
Yep, I bet he's ready to take a nice long vacation.
Okay, let's get the facts. When you breathe in, the air goes up your nose, down your windpipe, and fills your lungs.
When we breathe in, our lungs absorb oxygen from the air. When we breathe out, our lungs get rid of all the carbon dioxide. We take about 23,000 breaths every day. 14,400. 14,401.
Oxygen is picked up by the blood in the alveoli and then carried throughout the body. Carbon dioxide is released by the blood into the alveoli and is then breathed out.